Features such as staff roster are not currently on our product roadmap.